fuck it up. Hold on. What's up, y'all? Shit.
What's up, dog? What's up?
Me in here, right?
Yeah.
Ah. Fuck that. I'm single now. When I say I'm single, I mean I really only got three chicks, but they side chicks. They ain't really all the way there. They don't meet the requirements. I feel like men and women are so much like the same, though. I feel like that's the same thing. When a woman tells you she's single, it means she really got six dudes, but none of them took the lead to be the main guy. If women's like love life was like a race, like a track race, it was like eight lanes in the finish line. Like, they have all eight lanes filled. They got the guy, lane number one is like, don't answer guy, which they do answer. I read his text messages, obviously, would be deleted. They got the dude that's almost gay, but they're not sure because he's so nice to her. They got the thug dude they can never bring home. They got the guy that's opposite than them, which is either a white guy or a black guy, depending on what girl we're talking about. And then they got you, who just said hello to him. The only difference I feel like between men and women, like women, once a man starts taking the lead, once he gets a distant lead, women will cut every other dude off. That'll never happen for dudes. It don't matter how far women are leading in this race, dudes are gonna keep lane 2, 3, and 4 forever, just in case you mess up. Glad, all right, it's not, I'm thinking about this shit. And I know how to talk to women. I'm good at becoming a front runner. Like, I can get to the front of the line real good with women. My problem is I don't finish well. Like, as soon as she cut everybody else off, I'm like, wait a minute, hold on, wait. I thought there was gonna be more people competing. This is the wrong race. This is the wrong race for me. And the thing is, I know what I'm a problem. I'm not the best lover. Like, I make a real good side dude. Like, I'm very fun. I mean, we can talk all day. Like, all that, you know, like, I know how to get women. The best way to get a woman is really the game of mama, because mama put in work for you. You could be sleeping and mama's talking good stuff about you, so I game up mamas really well. And in fact, I was just on the phone with a girl's mama. I game her mama so bad, I think the mama would let me fuck. I'm not sure. I mean, it was, I was like, damn, what you got on, Miss Cooper? I feel like a lot of women constantly try to hit on like my mom. They try to get my mom to work for them. Well, then I got five brothers, and all my brothers are good looking. So like, my mom really deserves an Oscar for acting like she knows all the side chicks she didn't meet. Like, my mom is good. She's like, yeah, I remember when I met your girl over there at the thing. Yeah, I know that, baby. Yeah, come and give me a hug. She'd be blackmailing me though. She'd be like, look, give me $20. I'll tell you, I'll fuck this shit up right now. Give me $20. Give me $20. I'm like, no, I ain't giving you shit. She's like, you were the girl here yesterday. Were you making all that noise in the room? That wasn't you, was it? Oh, fuck, mommy, you fucking me up. Killing my game. I love my mama. My mama, she's different. Can I talk about my mama for a second? Let me talk about my mama. My mama, she didn't really teach me much, all right? I had a bunch of older brothers, and she felt like I taught them niggas that could teach you. She didn't really teach me the necessity. Like, I learned a lot of stuff through trial and error. My mama taught me, like, one thing. My mama taught me how to gamble. That's one thing. She was like, ooh, that right there should be a bonus. They go, 1, 2, 3. You playing the max, baby? You got to play the max, baby. You playing the max. My mom's weird, though. My mom, like, loves gambling, but she also is, like, a real strong Christian. So it's weird. Like, they mix. Like, she'd be walking into the casino singing gospel songs. Walk with me, Lord, walk with me to the right slot machine. Which one is it, this one or this one? She'd be praying for bonuses. Please, Lord, give me a bonus. Just $1,000, just $1,000. Ooh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, thank you. Ooh, not sure what kind of beach you got. Love this shit. I got five older brothers. And all my older brothers get women. All right, just 1 minute. All my older brothers are like, they have that way to get women. Like, I don't know how I'm doing. I'm trying to be funny, and I've got to work on it. Like, my older brother, Seven, is good looking. He's so good looking that he doesn't even have to have game. I heard him talking to a girl. He was like, so you used to ride the yellow school bus to school? Yep, me too. Like, that's not game, and it works, but I don't know. And then I got a brother that can fight real well. Like, he just fight for girls, you know. As soon as somebody talk to him, what's up, you want to fight? I don't really got a punchline for this one, so I'm just in on that one, y'all. That's my time, Jared Campbell.